you afraid? Our probability for success is greater than any other plan presented to date.
That's not what I asked. Are you afraid?
I do not understand the purpose of the question.
There's no room for doubt anymore, Edie. You understand what we have to do, or you don't.
I am clear on what we must accomplish, Shepard. The Reapers have destroyed thousands of civilizations. But they have never destroyed ours, nor will they.
Couldn't put it better myself. Time to move out.
Shepard, there is something I want you to know. The elusive man ordered my creation years ago. Jeff was the one who allowed me to think for myself. But only now do I feel alive. That is your influence.
Thanks, Edie.
Okay! I have to choose my tea!
This war has brought us pain and suffering and loss. But it's also brought us together as soldiers. Allies, friends. This bond that ties us together is something the Reapers will never understand. It's more powerful than any weapon, stronger than any ship. It can't be taken or destroyed. The next few hours will decide the fate of everyone in the galaxy. Every mother, every son, every unborn child. They're trusting you, depending on you to win them their future. A future free from the threat of the Reapers. But take heart. Look around you. You're not in this fight alone. We face our enemy together, and together, we will defeat them.
Here on in, it's a straight shot to the deal.
A straight shot with Reapers trying to crush us along the way.
We just need to get a handful of troops through.
That all?
We knew this was going to be a gamble at best.
Can't think of anyone else I'd rather do this with.
I'm honored to be part of your team.
We're in sight of the target.
All right, everyone. This is it.
Shit.
Oh, shit. Here we go again.
We gotta move!
Come on!
No response! Go, go, go!
Come on!
armor!
Don't argue, Garrus.
We're in this to the end.
No matter what happens here, no.